and our head and our hips in a straight line so that our arms can go as fast as we can around. I have Casey and KK here with me today to show you three drills that I think will help you improve speed. First one is the boatswain ball. We're going to put our knees down. She's going to be at a good 45 degree angle. Feet off the ground. She's going to make a circle. Knock the ball off. Throw a good kick to be nice and balanced. This one works on your head and your core, staying in line. Next one she's going to do is a leg up. This starts working on our front side, making sure that when we land, we have a good base to throw off of. She wants to drive up, stay really balanced, finish on the top of that ball. And the last one, and obviously most important,